This month, I am fangirling over my new favourite musical. Fangirls the Musical! I first came across this musical when I was doing my 30 Days of Australian Plays while I was recovering from my broken wrist. I was reading a play every day. Wasn't really every day. There were 30 days of me reading plays, but not necessarily in a row. Anyway, I came across this script and it was so much fun and it was original and I really liked it. But it's a musical, so without reading the score or hearing a cast album, it was hard to know whether it was actually good. Well, the cast album is out. And I'm obsessed. Fangirls is written and composed by the incredible Eve Blake. She taught herself how to compose. As someone who's been to university to study music, that's really hard to do. The story follows Edna, a 14-year-old girl who is a devoted fan of the band True Connection. She feels a deep connection to their lead singer, Harry, and one day she discovers that he is controlled by his management and wants to escape. I absolutely love this musical. In case that wasn't obvious already. It's an exploration of fandoms and how they can both support young people, but also be really toxic as well. However, it never blames young people for these so-called obsessions. I think adults are really going to relate to this as well, as I think we can all see a bit of ourselves in these characters. I also love hearing Australian accents in a musical. For some people, it'll be jarring at first, but give it a chance. It's totally worth it. So the songs I'm adding to my monthly playlist are Actually Dead, which is hands down my favourite song, plus Feels So True and Night of Our Lives. We need this musical to come to Perth. Or I'd love to direct it someday. Anyway, the world needs to see Fangirls the Musical. The whole cast album is available on Spotify, so check it out my playlist and then go and listen to the entire album. Thanks for joining me on Music and Theatre Education, and until next time, keep listening to Fangirls.